fuck. They say I really had to pay the price. They say that life is a game where someone rolled the dice. With this R.A.P. This is R.A.P. This is R.A.P. It's the rhythm and poetry. My poetic rhythm flows within a mainstream of rappers, but not enough MCs. Still an A-list, enlisted in an elite league of this MC. So let the beast feast on his beats. Attended the school of hard knocks, every lesson learnt in the streets. Learned that your life is void, lacking faith in your deeds. That's why your television is highly defined, like televisions in HD. Since all eyes on me, picture me rolling with a G-Unit that's not shady and rock steady records. For the record, we all wreck on every platform we step on. Put in these raps, now watch me bow flex on the mic as a lethal weapon. Pip this method, kill ciphers with minimal effort. Self-taught in a place, absent a mental soul. While you vexed and amazed, dog, like you ain't know this crafts that I'm made for. This a Black Stars blueprint to your J-Hove. As I caught him, caught Royce, we rappers as Jack Frost. That phrase in itself helped me stay focused like King Lost. So what's it cost to sit on a king's throne if that king's lost to a different king's cause? I know that it seems flawed, but flaws just a perception within hold. Tied to your stiff joints, cause this perspective is real, folks. See, all a nigga needed was a peace of mind, so I could speak my mind. But is there really any peace to find? Still I'm dropping bars behind enemy lines, an outlaw with an outline of excellent lyrical exercise and perfect execution. No subliminals, fuck your lyrical prostitution. Back by popular demand to populate the population with conversations out the constellations as other MCs combining quotes in correlation. I'm skimming rhymes just to conquer nations. Look at our damn nations, those are damn nations living in damnation. That's like the reincarnation of Jesus Christ, cause they're trying to crucify this man bearing his salvation, man. My life ain't picture perfect, but this rhymes paint the perfect picture. It's kinda like a pastor's sermon, how I'm exalting all these verbal scriptures. Yes, I depict the truth in every written, like devoted Christians view a Bible scripture. Just a manuscript of all these manuscripts. Some readers digest this food for thought, but could barely stomach all the substance on my plate. Just know I don't need an alarm, my mindset on shifting the mind state of this particular crime state, where the youth's innocence lost at a young age and it's increasing the crime rate. And single mothers, kids with keys for fathers, domestic violence violating the peaceful slumber. So fuck your currency, cause currently this problem can't be fixed with dollars. Said that life is a game of so I roll the dice.